going to go back and warn my brethren. Oh, Abraham, let me go! They've got Moses and the prophets. They hear not Moses and the prophets. They hear not one that comes back from the dead. He said, oh, Abraham, would you just please take Lazarus and just send him here with a drop?
May I help you?
Hi, I'm here to see Mike.
Who are you?
Enoch Reynolds. I have this package for him.
Well, he's not here right now, baby.
All right.
Are you the boy with the shoes?
Yeah.
Oh, Mike told me you would come. You should be here shortly.
Do you know how long he's gonna be?
Not long, baby. Come in. I've been expecting you. Come on.
Raccoons done got in here, and we can't find them.
Miss Davis, do you know what time he'll be here?
Why such a hurry?
Well, I like to keep my word, but someone else kind of offered me more money for the
shoes.
That
boy's gonna be here any minute. Besides, I got your money. I just want to make sure that the shoes fit my grandson.
Can I use your bathroom?
Of course. You're right up there.
Thought you may want something to drink.
Oh, thanks.
Who's this?
My husband. He was a detective. 26 years. Loved every minute of it. Finally retired a few years ago. Actually thought he'd be home more.
My dad, he was a detective.
Does your father know you're here?
He died a few years ago.
Oh. How'd he die?
I don't want to talk about it. Can I wait for Mike on the couch?
Well, I just have a few things to finish up in the kitchen.
Where am I?
You're at my house. You fell asleep, baby.
Is Mike not here yet?
Not yet.
Have you seen my phone?
I didn't know you had no phone.
I put it right there. Can I use your phone to call it?
No. We don't have a phone.
I need to go. The other buyer will be here soon.
Stay for dinner. Okay, if Mike isn't back by the time you finish eating, then you can leave. Okay?
All right. After dinner, I have to go. I really have to go.
Okay, go on ahead in the kitchen. I just gotta grab something out of the basement.
This is right. This is right. You know it's right. I took everything from you.
Excuse me. Miss?
I'll be right up. I'm coming.
This is nice and all, but I need to go home. I need to
relax. You kids and your damn cell phones. Don't do nothing but rot your mind. We'll find it after dinner.
What type of soup is this?
Split pea. The best soup you've ever had. Make your bones nice and strong.
I don't like peas.
You haven't had mine. Johnny used to say the same thing. Now it's his favorite.
Can you pass the salt?
Not bad, actually. It's pretty good.
What did you do to me?
Where you going?
Turn your black behind around. I said turn around! I'm still... I don't feel no peace, though. No, I feel no peace.
Please, don't kill me.
Don't act so innocent now!
What are you talking about?
You remember you? Look at him!
I said look at him. Do you remember him? Answer. Answer me.
Man, it was an accident. We didn't mean to hurt
Shut
him.
Up.
We were just kidding.
Shut up!
We didn't mean to hurt him.
Shut up!
I'm sorry.
Show me the way, Lord.
Please.
Give me a sign. This is your will, Lord. Show me the sign, Lord. Don't you move.
Who is a God like you, who pardons sin and forgives the transgressions of the remnant of his inheritance?
You do not stay angry forever, but delight to show mercy. Show mercy. Show mercy.
Chapter 28. That's Johnny's birthday. Just go. I said, go!